Surveying is a science of measurement. You measure the land and draw a plan so the architect can design a house or the civil engineer can design a road. RMIT is the only provider of the surveying programs in Victoria. RMIT invested a lot of resources into getting really precise instrument and the latest software so we can simulate a workplace environment.
I chose RMIT because of the equipment and facilities I've got. Trimble is the latest software at RMIT campus. The computers and technology is far above everywhere else. The teaching style is quite good. There's a lot of one-on-one time.
We always have a mix of practical and office work. As you can see, the student there are outside. It's a beautiful day. The sun is out. It's like simulating a workplace environment.
RMIT have a heavy focus on the field days. So not just learning the theory behind it, but actually learning to use the equipment, which gives you a great field knowledge of what the senior surveyor requires. Studying RMIT, the surveying course diploma, have definitely helped me get into the industry. Career aspirations would be large-scale surveying, so engineering surveying, tunnels, mines, large buildings above three stories, roads and highways. I'm pretty happy with how I'm tracking towards that goal.
Everyone can study the diploma. We don't have prerequisite to get into surveying diploma, so it's really just giving the opportunity to anyone to actually go and experience surveying in the field and in the office. And it's just a really nice way to just spend a career.